rental lorry, shopping. I don't mind shopping. I quite like shopping. What I hate is charity bagpackers. No, hate's just wrong word. What I don't like is charity bagpackers. It's fine if they say, excuse me, can I pack your shopping for you? Or, we're packing for charity, can we pack your shopping? Or whatever. But when they just grab my shopping, I jam it into my bags and pack it without asking me. It's like someone's lit my fuse. I'm just, whoa. Yesterday in the co-op, I'd only got a few items, and this guy's at the bottom of the aisle, shaking out bags. We'd got our big recycling bags, so we didn't need any bags. So he starts putting it into bags, and I say, I've got my own bag. And so he grabs my bag off me, and he starts putting it in there. So when he finished and I paid and everything, I thought, no, I'm going to have to tell him. It's only fair that people know why they've annoyed me. That is fair, isn't it? I think that's fair. So I said, look, if you had asked me, could you pack my bags? I'd probably have said yes, and I would have put money in your box. I might have said no, and I'd probably still have put money in your box because you asked. But because you didn't ask me, I'm not going to put money in your box. And I really do not like people grabbing my shopping. So the guy had the good grace to apologise anyway, so I still didn't put money in his box. I won't if they don't ask. It's a decision I have made. I wrote about this on our local forums, and I was astounded at the response I got, and just 99.9% of the people that came on felt the same as I did. They didn't mind as long as they were asked and it was done properly. I guess backpackers don't read the forums. Well, that's me just about to turn up my road now. And what's the bets the camera swings round again as I go round the corner? We'll see. No, it's fine. No, off you go. Bye bye. At least it swings back easily. And of course, I wanted to show you something. I could turn it around easy enough too. It's quite nice having someone to talk to in the car when I'm on my own. Tomorrow I'm going off down the road, driving about 50 miles, and I'll meet up with a friend and her two daughters, and we're going to climb this incredible hill. It's 2,000 feet high, and it's an absolute bitch to climb. I know it is because I've been up it before. I hid a geocache up at the very top of it. And there's not been that many people gone up it, but they've all raved about it, the ones that have. And my friend Aggie, who I'm meeting up with, she's actually from Swindon. And she's now a geocacher as well. I got her geocaching. So I'm going to take her up this hill. We'll both die halfway up there. The two lasses will be fine. They're teenagers and skinny and fit as fiddles and everything. They'll be absolutely fine. However, Aggie and I will probably die on the way up. Coming down shouldn't be too bad. I'll take the walking poles as well. And I will take the camera so I can maybe vlog. If I can catch my breath, I can maybe vlog parts of it. We're on our track now, which is really, really, really badly bumpy. I don't know if you can see all the holes, the potholes. Yes.